And will the King of Pop appear at the trial himself? Legal analyst Robin Sachs told me it could happen.
You bet that the plaintiffs want to bring Michael Jackson to court, and you want him testifying from the grave. That's their best chance.
You know, Robin is no stranger to Jackson trials. In 2005, she worked in the DA's office during Michael's molestation case.
Now we've got new information on